In this video, we will learn Barry's rules for 16th note triplets and how to incorporate these into your improvising lines. Hello, I'm Pete Martin. Thanks for watching. For more videos of mandolin, fiddle, improvisation, music theory, and other topics, subscribe to my channel and click the like button if you feel so inclined. Click the bell icon to be notified of new videos. Here's a PDF file that goes with this video. To get it, go to my website, petemartin.info, click videos, and scroll down to the Barry Harris for Jazz Mandolin series. Players interested in beginning improvisation should check out the Improv from Scratch series. Find this by going to petemartin.info, click videos, and scroll down. We often hear 8th and 16th note triplets used by jazz improvisers in their solos. In the previous episode, we looked at 8th note triplets. This episode, we look at 16th note triplets. The most commonplace 16th note triplets are used are like a trill effect in scale lines. See this in example 1. 1, 2. Remember Barry's rules for adding extra half steps between eighth notes in a scale? For a major scale starting on 1, 3, 5, or 7, you add one extra half step between 6 and 5, or three extra half steps between 3 and 2, 2 and 1, and 6 and 5. This applies to triplets as well. Barry teaches the first note of the 16th note triplet is the determining note for the extra half steps. When the first 16th note of a triplet is 1 on a C major 7 chord, we use one extra half step between 6 and 5. See this in example 2.
1, 2, 3, 4.
With the first 16th note triplet being on 3 of the C major 7 chord, we use one extra half step between 6 and 5. See this in example 3.
1, 2, 3, 4.
With the first 16th note triplet being on 5 of the C major 7 chord, we can use one extra half step between 6 and 5. See this in example 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
With the first 16th note triplet being on 7 on the C major 7 chord, we use one extra half step between 6 and 5. See this in example 5.
1, 2, 3, 4.
If you find the information in this video useful, I ask that you consider supporting my channel through my Patreon page, which is patreon.com/PeteMartin. For about the price of a cup of coffee, which is $3 per month, you support the making of videos, instruction articles, transcriptions for fiddle, mandolin, and improvisation. Thank you for considering this. In addition to having one extra half step when we start on 1, 3, 5, or 7 on a major chord, we can add three extra half steps between 3 and 2, 2 and 1, 6 and 5. I'm not going to show you all of these as we've seen these many times in previous videos, but you should work them all out. For the three extra half steps on the 16th note triplet, starting on one of the major chord, see example 6.
1, 2, 3, 4.
with the first note of the triplet being 2, 4, or 6 on a C major 7 chord, we can use no extra half steps or 2 extra half steps between 2 and 1 and 6 and 5. In example 7, I start on the 2 of the major chord and play no extra half steps. Play example 7 now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Work out yourself starting on 4 and 6 with no extra half steps on the major chord. Example 8, I start on the 4 of the major chord and play 2 extra half steps between 2 and 1 and 6 and 5. Work out the ones starting on 2 and 4 yourself. Play example 8 now. 1, 2, 3, 4. My website, petemartin.info, has videos, instruction articles, transcriptions, information about fiddle and mandolin lessons, plus 13 instruction books I've written for mandolin, fiddle, and improvising. Be sure to check it out. To create improvising lines, we can use these triplets along with any other of Barry's ideas we have studied so far. In example 9 against a C major 7 chord, we start on the note B, the 7, and ascend a 4-note chord. We descend the C major scale starting on a 16th note triplet and adding extra half steps between 3 and 2, 2 and 1, and 6 and 5. After that, we play Barry's 5 and 4 phrases, then end up on G, the 5th. Play example 9 now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Example 10 starts with a common major chord phrase ascending from the 5th into a surround of the 3rd, the note E. Then go up a 3rd to G and start a descending major scale with a 16th note triplet on F. After descending to B, the 7th, we pivot a chord, then descend the scale down to C. Play this in example 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. If you have questions or suggestions, please use the comments section below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon, and click like if you feel so inclined. Also check out my website and Patreon page, the links to which are on screen and below. I'm Pete Martin. Thanks for watching.